With the Fire on High by Elizabeth Acevedo is one of the most perfect, inspiring stories you're going to read. Imoni was a freshman in high school when she got pregnant. She's now a senior, lives with her grandmother and baby girl in Philadelphia. Imoni would love to be a chef. Her food certainly gets high praise from anyone who eats it, but being a single mother of a two-year-old and still in high school poses significant challenges. When a chance to go on an immersive culinary trip to Spain comes up, Imoni at first sees the things holding her back. No money, childcare responsibilities to her daughter, rather than the opportunities it might present for a future career. But Imoni discovers she has plenty of allies in the community and sees that she might be able to light the fire on high and dream about a bright future. If you are even remotely interested in cooking, or if you're just looking for a good story to help you feel good about the world and yourself, check out The Fire on High by Elizabeth Acevedo.